Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Blood and Wine. I am your host, Kenny Ujo. To learn where the blackmailers are. I'm just picking up where I left off. Simple as that.
That's splendid news. If they are there, Renna must be there as well.
Duchess expects we'll find her long-lost sister there, too. Thing is, she might be involved. Could be behind the blackmailing.
Do you mean to say your task now is to extract two women from the castle?
Mean to say we can't breathe a word of this to Dedlof, who wants revenge above all else.
Geralt, you must trust me. I've got a way with...
No, Regis. Can't risk it. Gotta keep Dedlof here while I go to Duntine.
Alone?
Alone. That way I can make sure neither woman will come to any harm.
I hope you know what you're doing. Fine. I shall see to Dedlof. Good luck, my friend.
Splendidly, Dedlof. Ah, oh, I'm grateful you brought back those memories. You're back. It took you long enough.
Contrary to what common folk believe, choosing a wine is not nearly as easy as it might seem. Especially a wine to be served to two exquisite ladies.
Yeah.
Regis, gallant as ever. I regret all the more that I shan't finish the second bottle with you. Duty calls.
Your grace. Always a pleasure.
I thank you for your help. It's been invaluable. Geralt, will you see me out? You have exceptional friends. This Dedlof, an intriguing man to say the least.
Didn't expect the evening to end like this.
Neither did I. But I have not drawn you out for a romantic stroll. I wish to make certain you know what you are to do.
Gotta go to Duntine.
Yeah, gotta
I decided
go to
my guardsmen will support you. You will meet them at Count Delacroix's mill. It stands along the Saint Retour River, near the Coquille. Captain de la Tour and his men will await you there at midnight. You shall storm the castle together.
Fine. So much wine. So much win. Be clear. Alrighty. Whoa, got bright. Alrighty.
Do you like it?
Another point. Coming through. It's only 5 a.m. Jeez. Oh, that gave me time to get there. Do what all I need to do. To prep. Or make some potions.
What will the morrow bring?
Gotta run fast. Doggy! Oh, I'm sorry, puppy. No, I'm not. Actually, I can push the guy off. Half an hour to get out here. Ah, screw it. Wee! Aw, oh, I thought I was gonna continue sliding. I think There's an achievement for that on here. Huh. Okay. Never had that message pop up before. But that's okay.
I'm early. No guardsmen yet.
Yeah, by like... a good like... 10... Good like 17 hours? That was interesting though. I've never had that message pop up. I don't think. Turning point story, yada yada yada.
So eager are you? The mill then. We shall discuss the assault inside.
Unless I'm like nearing the end.
See, you already prepared a plan. Walk me through it.
We have two objectives. To find Her Illustrious Highness's sister and capture the man who blackmailed the vampire. Duntine is a modest complex. Several old buildings, a high wall around them. At the center of the enclosure stands an imposing keep, restored not long past by the elderly knight of the castle, Roderick. We mean to strike here, through the main gate, then secure the area in front of the keep by storm.
How many men defend Duntine, you know?
Roderick maintains a team of knights for defense. They are no army.
Stop texting me, Pizza Hut!
Number several dozen. Also, Roderick recently took in a band of foreign mercenaries. About them, we know very little.
Cintrian's men, gotta be. Ran into a few in town. They tried to kill me. Need to hit them from both sides. You draw the defenders, keep them busy. I'll sneak in the back way, find the women, make sure they come to no harm. I'll vault over the wall as soon as you start your assault.
Your plan puts you at great risk, but I sense you will handle it well. Let us go.
Where am I going? Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, 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 giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, up, up.
Begins.
Quick! We grab Roderick's horses and we bolt.
We won't vault far if the boys out front don't hold.
Oh, the thing was gonna like pop up and
what a change of plans.
Ah. I like how the horse is just sitting there. Yeah. He'd be Lieutenant Dan. there's a piece from there, and there, and everywhere. I would just sit there and set the horses free. It was black. Thank you. I suddenly forgot his name. I feel so bad now.
I see no Duke.
My heart's a stone,
the
dude.
They must not be guarding it.
Roderick was right. We can flee. We'll manage.
Bloody bots. What was that?
Not offering that. I feel so bad. I forgot his name. Yummy.
Hurry with those crates. But be careful if you drop any.
Someone's here.
Oh no.
Come on. Kill him.
Got any explosive barrels? That'd be fun.
Onward. No mercy.
He's on fire. Ooh, he just got frozen in or something. I forgot what all runes I attached to this.
Sentrian's men, where are they?
I knew. Shouldn't have let them under my roof.
Where are they?
Where's the hostage, the woman?
What? What do you mean? I know nothing about a hostage. Must be the handiwork of my guests.
Where are they? Are they? Keep slapping him.
Ready in their escape.
There's someone with them, woman named Sianna.
Of course. She convinced me to let them in.
And a whole pile of trouble along with them. Where is she?
Packing. We were to leave together, an old fool.
What if Sianna and Rena are the same person?
Where is she? In the keep too?
Yes. Her chamber is in the tower. The top floor.
Because sometimes that's a thing.
What? What will become of me?
Fine.
Here, press it against the wound. Should staunch the bleeding.
I thank you.
And they say witches don't have hearts. I am going to meditate. Oh, I can't meditate. Shrooms and honeycomb. Hey, where's the welcome party?
Kill the
shit. Why don't I have my sword out? Ah, what the frick? Can I like run and hide real quick and say ah, of course. Oh, jeez. I'm, like, ripping through these guys like nobody's business. That guy's gonna be difficult to do. I'm gonna die. Hear that, or succumb to alcohol poisoning.
You will die, you little strunza!
Oy. Running away. Uh-oh.
You will die, you little strunza!
Yeah, Raggle Flaggle Barbin. Triple Duple Scoople burn for your crimes.
You will die, you little
strunza. Aw, man, my sword got damaged. I gotta repair it now. It's the sword Ulgrid gave me, so back off! Ow. Jeez, talk about an OP sword. I'm like ripping and tearing through things. I'm not gonna loot a burning house. Sorry about the loss of your beloved. I am like tearing through people like nobody's business, and I'm the same level as that.
Giving you one last chance. Yield.
That harlot got us into this. Kill him! Attack!
Oh, goody. Sweet. Now see, they would have come in handy to take on the Wild Hunt.
Need to get into the keep.
They shall pay for everything.
But I could have killed those guys. That's not a problem. You know, but see, they would have been helpful during the freaking assault of the Wild Hunt, or the assault on Kaer Morhen. Wild Hunt. Aw, man, and I can't even loot their bodies. But at least they get to assault a castle. That's fun. Eat my sword. See, here's the thing, would you rather be killed by a Witcher, or a vampire? I'd go with the Witcher. Not as painful, well, more merciful. That was awesome. It's like one cut.
I wasn't expecting to see you two here.
We thought you could use our help. So, Witcher, this is no time to explain. Red is Renner.
Expect to answer a lot of questions inside.
Let us go then.
Something tells me they're gonna be the same person. That's the feeling that I get.
Renner!
Are you Are you hurt? If any of them.
You know me. I'd never let them hurt me. I just wait.
Maybe that's why I thought I'd seen them before. That's why the face looked familiar. It looks like, Anna. That's what it is. Give me.
I failed you.
Interesting.
Now we need only find Anna Henrietta's sister. Where should we look? Do you know?
Mm-hmm. Ran into Roderick, Puntine's lord. Told me where I'd find Sienna.
Then speak and let's grab her. Time is short.
She's right.
Said she was in a room.
There.
In the tower. Very one we're in right now. Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell. And just so happens there's a carafe full of wine here. That it's stolen Saint Real.
What's your point?
Stop playing dumb. I know everything. Your plan, that this was part of it.
Witcher, what is this?
Sorry, Dedlof. You've been had.
My friend, please. You must listen to what Geralt has to say.
I knew it.
Rena's not her real name. This is Sienna. And Sienna is sister to Anna Henrietta, the Duchess of Toussaint.
What? What nonsense is this?
Sienna was banished as a child, but it seems she trekked back here recently. Moved into Duntine and ran a Vandergild out of here. Sent a man called the Cintrian to Beauclair to steal some wine for her. Wine reserved for the ducal family. Cintrian led us to her. We caught him later stealing a jewel Sienna had gotten from her father as a child. Sorry, Dedlof. She used you. Part of her plan.
He's gonna rip her throat out. He's conflicted.
Will come to Tesham Woodner and explain all. If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days. I shall be waiting.
It was not as bloody as I expected it to be. I like literally thought he was gonna like rip her head off.
He did not wish to act rashly. He's gone to soothe his nerves. Hmm.
Think he'll do it? Make good on his threat?
I cannot say. He can be unpredictable when fury consumes him.
I shall go to him.
Come again? After what he just...
You don't know Dedlof like I do. If I don't do as he says, he truly will destroy the city. He's more than capable of it.
Just gets to you now?
Better late than never, right?
Well, it truly does seem the best option.
Your Grace, we must proceed with caution. Guardsmen saw vampires here. They could still be about.
Vampires or no vampires, my sister is here. Find her.
Why is she here?
Your Grace, that...
But
Sienna, it's true. It's you. Sister, dear, what have you gotten yourself into? So concerned, I'm surprised. Is there an ounce of truth to it? You feel resentment. I understand. But I promise.
You don't play video games with me, you're gonna watch football with Keith. Matters of the past.
We will discuss them later. Captain, escort Sienna to the palace. I shall meet with her as soon as we return.
As you wish, Your Grace.
Yeah, you're smart, Kitty. You're smart, Kitty. You play video games instead of watch football.
And you, Richard. You have my thanks. I cannot believe my sister was so near the whole time. Roderick of Duntyne shall answer for treason and blackmail.
Roderick got duped and used, just like the vampire.
Apropos, were you able to establish who kidnapped his beloved?
We've discovered Sianna blackmailed the vampire.
What are you doing, Kitty?
To kill those men.
Aw, you sleepy.
What nonsense is this?
She is his missing lover. Staged her own abduction to force him to do her bidding.
He was a tool. Whole scheme was Sianna's. She was behind it.
You're mistaken. You must be. This cannot be true.
Well, it is.
Grace, I know this vampire and...
What? You know him? Who is he?
Detlaf.
Same who so recently sat at my table and told me of Nazaire.
Yes.
Is there anything else you've neglected to mention? A dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon, perhaps? Is anyone else here a vampire? Where is he now?
Waiting for Sianna. If she doesn't show up to meet him by an appointed time, he'll destroy Beauclair.
He dares threaten us?
Your Grace, we have 3 days to bring him Sianna and...
Not a word. You have 3 days to bring me his head. No more secrets. No more helping vampires. I want what I'm paying for. The head of
the beast.
Let's make
things more difficult. Because now I gotta choose. Either give him the girl, or cut his head off and present it to the queen. Interesting. Intriguing. Indeed. Right, Mocha? Right. Good kitty. Decisions, decisions. What's Keith doing? Is he making noise? What if your CP take a nap? Don't stare at me. That's a lot of experience points. Oh, right. I drink a potion.
Her Grace's nerves have been calmed.
Doubt it. Rarely forgets, rarely retracts what she says, especially
not. Well, take a nap if you're CP.
Well, I must admit Detlaf's actions.
Don't look and yawn at me every 10 seconds.
Reprehensible, even.
Stretch! What? What? Yes, I'm talking to my cat. So what?
Are you upset?
Why would I be?
Let's see. You're returning from your hunt empty-handed. No trophy. No new lead to boast of, then pursue.
What can I say? It happens at times. Especially likely to when the monster I'm chasing can turn into fog.
How do your employers customarily react when you fail to meet their expectations?
They don't pay me.
Peasants cuss me out. Merchants demand I refund their deposit, whereas nobles mostly just release their hounds.
And rulers?
Usually threaten me with the gallows.
Her most illustrious grace awaits the gentleman.
I bet he's going like a peer and cut off his own head or something.
The demands should be punished. Sionis committed terrible crimes. Spilt so much blood. They...
Another word, Palmerin, and I shall spill even more blood.
Ooh, words. She turned into a tyrant. Or tyrannical based.
I repeat for the last time. Sianna is responsible for the death of many. True. But she is also my sister.
Well, then what are you going to do, sister?
By blood and by a shared childhood. I shall
not
allow
let her go free because people will be upset.
I fear the masses might rise. Storm the prison.
And you can't have your guards watching her 24/7.
They will not find her there. Sianna is hidden well in a safe place. She shall await trial there until we have rid ourselves of this accursed vampire. Which, to judge by your means, has not yet come to pass.
Did what we could, but...
My patience is at an end, Geralt. Where is he? Where is Death?
Far away!
Don't know. I lost his trail.
Is this all you have to say?
I respect your grace. All I can say is the truth.
At times, I hunt foxes. Do you know how it works? The ducal huntsman releases the hounds. They catch the fox's scent, chase the animal down, and lead
But you gotta remember, he's a vampire. All he can turn into smoke.
Now, you, Witcher, have had a week. The aid of my most excellent knights. Yet, you have tracked absolutely nothing down. I've begun to suspect my beagles might have done a better job.
What will I decide? I'm not sure. I'll figure it out in the next episode. So with that said, thank you all so much for watching. Please hit that like button. If you should see more of The Witcher 3, Blood and Wine, be sure to hit that subscribe button to get the notification. And I will see you guys around.